All right, guys. 8:07 p.m. Getting ready to watch the watch the Kings play here. Anyway, I don't know if any of you have heard this that just came over that Dustin Byfuglien of the Jets has now been suspended because of not reporting to training camp because of his taking leave. Now, this is a simple thing to free up the cap room for every game he doesn't play. I guess he won't get paid, which will open up the cap room. Now, yet again, ladies and gentlemen, even more controversy. Listen, it's time to let Byfuglien out of here. Goodbye. Thank you for your service, but don't let the door hit your ass on the way out. Goodbye. Why the fuck are we sitting here and fussing and arguing and feuding and getting all up in arms over Dustin fucking Byfuglien, whose career is over anyway? After he won his cup with the Blackhawks, he never played to that potential again. Goodbye, Line A, goodbye. Why are you going to bust your ass signing guys that don't give two shits about this place? For what? You know, I would rather have a team of nobodies than have a bunch of crybabies and asswipes like this, like Line A and Byfuglien, who are distractions. Over the hill, Byfuglien, who shoots the puck, what, once every 10 shots go in? Kind of idea? It's time to go away. It's time to end it. Every time I read something like that, it just pisses me off saying, here we go again. Last night's loss is perfect, and it's the perfect excuse. Oh, well, there's controversy. You know, no one, dressing room's in an uproar. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, look who it is. Look who it is. Look who it is. With the Rolling Stones. wonder if he has a pet chihuahua. That's funny. Anyway, we're going to leave it at that. And tell you what, my honest opinion, ladies and gentlemen, you better get ready for a very, very long season. It's going to be a long winter because the Jets are going to finish last. And I guarantee they'll finish about third or fourth last in the league. No playoffs. And everybody can go, hey, 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 hey. Then we can do the stretch the banners all the way around the arena that say last in the league, but first in our hearts. You guys remember that? What they used to do with the old Jets? Well, I shouldn't like saying that. With the Jets when we had them the first time around. It's a fucking joke here. Also, I want to bring this up. I see that the Bummers lost. Ah, perfect. Hopefully that the season ends and they're out of it. Anyways, yeah. I'm going back to watching my TV.